The egg, surrounded by a jelly-like coat, is only about a tenth of a millimeter in size, no larger than the tip of a pin. To stand any chance of being fertilized, the egg must travel down the fallopian tube, which links the ovaries to the womb. Travelling in the opposite direction are the sperm, which have been released into the woman's vagina. Of the 400 million or so ejaculated into the vagina, perhaps only 100 will make it to the vicinity of the egg. Within the head of all sperm are special enzymes. When contact is made, a chemical reaction makes the membrane at the head of the sperm rupture. Powerful enzymes are released, which break down the egg's jelly-like coat and allow the chromosomes of the sperm to enter. After fertilization, other sperm are prevented from entering by changes in the egg cell membrane and its outer coat.